The atmosphere is building. This one is always a classic, but what drama will we have for you today? Don't go anywhere. All the action is coming up next on EA TV.
And sunny, the weather picture here at the Borussia Park as we get ready for this game. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Bundesliga coming right up.
Choupo-Moting. Can he make a cut? And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Nico Elvedi. Now with Stindl, and given away. Stindl. Bensebaini. Physically strong and secure on the ball. But just like that, possession changes hands. And I must say, a promising avenue of attack favoured by Leroy Sané. Nico Elvedi. Kramer. Julian Weigl. Jamal Musiala. Sané. Sané. Very comfortable in bringing that ball down. Goretzka. It's still alive. No time for calm on the ball. Well, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully
Well, here's the replay, and he's got to clear his lines there. He doesn't do that, he has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished. Poor defending.
Underway once more, a 2-0 the lead here. Goretzka. This is Coman. Choupo-Moting.
Well, Bayern controlled the majority of possession. Yes, they played well when going forward. It's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here. And it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. The Brazilians to shut them down. Rami Bensebaini. João Cancelo. And that goes down as a very disappointing attempt.
Well, the keeper can't believe his luck. That's a really poor effort.
Coman. Bayern pushing forward with options available. Nicely cut out. Choupo-Moting. Sané has it. They really look after the ball when they have it. Choupo-Moting. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Can they convert? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Well, there goes the half-time whistle. Bayern hold the advantage at the interval.
Well, as we highlighted, they look like a side who will score goals every time they go forward. Their front players have been so clever with their movement. This could...
And away they go again here. Breathtaking football from Bayern in the first 45. What will this half bring us? Well, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Difficult to stop him. Can he do it? Push that away from danger. Only one possession back. What can they do from here? And foul it is then. In the end, nothing really to worry the keeper about. De Ligt. It's with João Cancelo. And a tidy tackle, moving into the advanced position. Stindl. Flinging himself at it, the keeper.
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Over it comes.
man. Making use of his physicals. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. This to get themselves back into it. Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it. And intercepted there. Player. And back with Skinder. Ball tampered by the goalkeeper.
Well, what a magnificent save that was. It really was top-class goalkeeping.
Not as spectacular as the save was, it can't be just about their stellar keeper. They know that. Roman, the textbook interception.
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
Back for the action. Bayern dominant. This is starting to get out of hand, you just feel. Inside the final 15 minutes. Musiala. Mane. That's eyes for goal. Well, getting in the way. Superb save.
Cut out. Now what can they do with the ball?
10 minutes to go then. Hoffman.
The ball with Player.
Nicely timed tackle. Thuram. Now with Hoffman. Skinder. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, no real accuracy, and easy for the keeper. Determined defending. And so the referee blows for full time. A satisfactory outcome for Bayern fans around the world. What did you think of their performance as a whole?
Well, we talked about their ability to score goals at the top of the game, and once again they delivered. For me, they're always looking for the most dangerous pass, which is a great example to teams that keep possession for the sake of it. I think they're a joy to watch at the moment.